The final phase. Fantasy boxing tournament. Results are in. Winner will be moving on to the second round of the final phase. Loser will walk the tier.
Space is filled with virtual particles, attendee particles, that are constantly materializing in pairs, separating, coming together again, and annihilating each other. In the presence of a black hole, one member of a pair of virtual particles may fall into the hole, leaving the other member without a partner with the
year 3000.
The forsaken particle appears to be radiation emitted by the black hole. And so, black holes are not eternal. They evaporate away at an increasing rate until they vanish in a gigantic explosion. Quantum mechanics has allowed particles and radiation to escape from the ultimate prison, a black hole.
Zeus calls upon Zim for the next two warriors for their results. Jeff Leffup Lacey versus Joe Smoking Fraser.
The story of the Colosseum's creation was as bloody and violent as the events staged within it.
Zeus calls upon Jeff Left Hook Lacey.
Perhaps I was addicted to the dark side. Somewhere inside my childhood, missed my heart died. Even though we both came from the same places, the money and the fame made us all change places. Could it be through the misery that came to pass?
And his opponent, Smoking Joe.
Frazier is on his way out.
A dream. Did you have a dream? All my life I want money. Okay.
something going on. I feel funny, can't tell me nothing.
What we do now and in the next 2 years.
This is the funeral right here. It's just no casket yet.
With 100%, 20%, the winner of the first round fade.
Blood and sand. Here, superstar gladiators would fight to the death in the ultimate action adventure.
The final fade. Smoking Frazier.
And the winner, Roy.
Congratulations. Frazier will be moving on to the second round of the final fade. Loser, Jeff Left Hook Lacey, must choose a tier. Jeff Left Hook Lacey has lost and chose
this
tier.
Was the
prehistoric.
Be the shark of the ocean or
the fish of the bull shark. Alright, now we want to be the shark. Take over everything. Strength, no weakness. Power, the muscle. Have to have that mindset. So you're gonna come in here and dominate. When you see it, No. Don't put yourself down. Motivate yourself. Keep yourself up, pumped, and ready for